come with me and I'm going to show you a special peek at 7701 Huntsman Boulevard in popular Springfield. And I'm going to give you my three favorite features. Let's go. My favorite feature, number one, is this front porch. Add your Adirondack chairs. They actually expanded this in 2016 to make it a much larger level space. So you can sit out here and enjoy a little bit of nature. Come inside and we'll check out the rest. So walking in the main level, this is actually a pretty impressive first impression. You've got the two-story four, cool little Art Deco light, and you already get a glimpse of the living spaces upstairs. But come on this way. Hand-scraped wood floors, also a pretty amazing upgrade. And this big open living room. Elegant separate dining room, but it's still open to the main living space, so nobody misses out. Now this kitchen might be my second most favorite feature. They completely renovated it, upgraded it, made tons of space, because what everybody wants is this big open main level space where you can cook, you can have the smell of the kitchen, the sounds of kitchen and home, but it's open to everyone hanging out in the family room. Quartz countertops, part of the upgrade. Bay window is perfect for growing your plants or a sneak peek at the backyard, which is a big bonus. And the family room. Who doesn't love cozying up by a fireplace? Even if it's a little bit warmer day, it still provides that feeling of home. So nice gas fireplace and then access out to the back deck. So that completes this main level. We'll show you the rest. Over here on the right, you've got the master bedroom. Kind of nice that it's at the end of the hallway by itself. Got overhead ceiling fan. And let me show you this kind of cool little feature. This is actually opens up to see the family room down below. Some people call that a Santa Claus window because you can kind of peek out and see if Santa's come yet. It's just a cool little feature. Again, view of the outside. Not one, but two closets. And then we're in the master bath. Dual vanity, which everybody loves. Plenty of space, tile floor, and a nice size shower. On the right, a nice hall bath for all the guests to share. You might think this has the lights on. It's that much natural light coming in from the skylight. It is always a bonus feature. Expanded shower curtain rod makes it feel even larger. And again, a nice vanity and the hall bath. And why do we have the bath? For all these bedrooms. Again, has an overhead ceiling fan, plenty of space, and nice windows that are pretty new. Now we're gonna go up just a couple of stairs, and there's two more bedrooms. These are kind of matching bedrooms. You got an overhead ceiling fan, and this dormer gives lots of light. It's some extra storage space, gives you two closets, and you can even slide some furniture or a cool little reading nook and a beanbag right in by the window. And then you're not seeing double. This is the second one. Again, basically the same bedroom, both right here together. Ceiling fan, same dormer with lots of natural light, and a closet. And that completes all the bedrooms and the bathrooms on this floor.
And last but not least, my third most favorite feature about this home on Huntsman is the grayed out doors. The front porch obviously was my favorite. If you walk a short ways up the street, you are right there directly connected to all the trails and paths that connect Mercer Lake, Lake Burke, Brick Lake Park, all the good things, South Run Rec Center. You can walk your dog to your heart's content or bike. But I'm gonna give you a sneak peek at what's amazing about this lot. You are at the end and the corner, so you get all this side yard and what's in back. So let's go look. The birds chirping, the wind rustling through the trees, a double tier deck. So the solo stove, nice little sitting area on the lower, the upper you can have your morning coffee or grill with friends. And this home, you're gonna have to just trust me that the third lower level and the walkout basement is also amazing. You're gonna have to see it for yourself because they're getting brand new floors installed today. But that offers you a recreation room with a second fireplace and a wood-burning stove, an actual bedroom, a full bathroom, and a special little conversation nook. But let's check out this lower outlook. Yes, you're right. The shed is pretty amazing. Custom built, all kinds of outdoor storage space, put your bikes on the side, and the cool little babbling brook or creek below it. And then nice level yard, you want to add your own place up. So I'm pretty sure if you came here, brought your Adirondack chairs, sit out by the solo stove, you're gonna be the talk of the town that you won't wanna share. So be sure and come check it out now.